Pokemon? Still asleep.
Pika.
It's so light. I promise.
Huh?
I promise! I'm starting to remember now. I promised that I'd find you.
You made a promise? When? Where? Who did you make it with?
It was last night when I had a dream with somebody.
Illogical! Illogical! Illogical!
It must be having a dream. I wonder what kind of Pokemon it is.
You just leave the data research to me! Now that's unusual! My research doesn't contain any Pokemon data for it at all!
Alola!
Alola!
Where could Ash be?
He hasn't gotten here yet.
Isn't that odd? He left the house a while before I did.
Sidetracked, maybe?
When it comes to Ash, anything's possible.
I'll guess he's trying to catch a Pokemon somewhere.
I can see it now. Ash is just walking along when suddenly out jumps a Groudon.
No way!
Professor Kukui!
What is going on, Pokemon? In my database!
It was the one I saw in a dream last night. I dreamed I made a promise to somebody that I'd find it and take care of it, and then. Why do people forget their dreams?
All right, calm down a bit and tell me more about this Pokemon. Where is it now?
Mm-hmm. It's here in my bag.
It floats. Oh.
But it's still asleep.
What a cutie! It doesn't appear at all in this book. What a mystery.
Do you have any clues, Principal Oak?
Well, it's one I've never come across before, but it gives me such a certain if.
We could be looking at a brand new kind of Pokemon.
And if it's true, that would make Ash the one who made the discovery.
Really? I did?
I say we do everything we can to investigate this new Pokemon.
Man, you can sleep through just about anything.
It's giggling. How cute is that? Just like a little baby.
Nebula? Nebby.
What was that?
It seems to have stars glittering inside it. And see how it floats like a cloud? Well, since a nebula is a cloud of gas with stars inside, why don't we name it Nebby?
It's like a miniature nebula. Great name. Yeah, let's call it Nebby.